Good night, company man.
Company man? No. You are mistaken.
What?
Futile murder. A beautiful death. She will make you suffer.
Madeleine!
Aveline.
I did not know you were attending.
I came only to find you. How could you? A ball with your father on his deathbed.
I...
Save your words. It is too late. He is gone.
Papa! No.
I am so sorry, but you had to know with your circumstances that he could not leave you anything. Of course, my house remains open to you.
I care not about his will, only that he has gone.
His business is in my name, but I consider it yours. The law has no place between us.
Let me show you what really happened. Something they have hidden from you. Discover what they did not want you to see. You know they are lying to you. Let me show you my special erudito cut.
I
Although the reconstruction of our network has required an investment of several years, the help of our American friends means we can now reach further than before. One of our newest informants sends word of a loyalist in New York who might, with a little pressure, unmask the company man. Please, go to New York and find your brother Connor. I have enlisted his help in locating Officer Davidson of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian regiment.
Connor? I'm Aveline de Grandpré, your brother from New Orleans.
Yes. Achilles told me you would come.
I seek a loyalist, Officer Davidson, of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian regiment.
That regiment passed through here. Look at the destruction they left. Their trail leads this way. We will follow them carefully.
Over there! Through the trees!
A trap! Keep after the sentry. I will hold off these men.
Unhand me!
One chance to keep your life. Where is Davidson?
Who?
Come on, time's up.
He's in the fort!
That was easy. Why is it you call yourselves loyalists again?
Easier to be loyal in the safety of the fort than out in the snow with a knife to your neck.
Run home, now. And don't let me see you again. You won't be able to run then.
Yes, ma'am.
To the fort!
We climb.
Thank you.
Listen.
Can you get across? Can you find a way in? I will go around and divert attention.
Oh.
You?
Officer, David's son. If you would kindly pay me the respect my rank commands now.
Fighting for the British? And working for my enemy who would enslave you? I'll say something's rank.
Ha! The loyalists have guaranteed my freedom. I will fight for it and win it for myself. Meanwhile, the slaves and the poor are targets in New Orleans, and you play the hero in New York. Who do you serve? And do you really think yourself free? Charity should begin at himself, Miss Aveline.
I had hoped it would not come to this. Now, in death, eternal freedom.
You mock me. I chose my destiny. That is real freedom. Perhaps one day you will know it too.
Who is the company man?
The answer has been in your own backyard all along. Just open your eyes.
Did you find what you sought?
Oui. And much that I didn't. Connor, are you always certain in the means and ways of the Brotherhood?
I trust my own hands.
Of course.
Travel safely.
It's the arrival that concerns me.
Then you are on the right path.